गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे वी रीड क्यूब रूट्स. द वॉल्यूम ऑफ ए क्यूब. वॉल्यूम ऑफ ए क्यूब मीन्स लेंथ. लेंथ इनटू ब्रेथ इनटू हाइट. वेयर ऑल आर इक्वल. द क्यूब मीन्स ऑल साइड्स इक्वल. लेंथ ब्रेथ हाइट इक्वल. दैट मीन्स सपोज एल L cube. The volume of a cube means L. So it is which cube means which length cube you find out the cube root. Like this, square root is inverse of square. The square root is inverse process of square. Like this, cube root also inverse process of cube. The cube means suppose a into a into a. It is cube. The cube root means from 3 you take 1. A is the cube root. It is cube root. So it is symbol how? What is the cube root symbol? So suppose cube A into A into A cube root. Here you will write 3. It is the symbol of cube root. Square how? Like this. A into A. Here we are not writing anything much here. 2 is there. It is right or not, it is okay. But for cube root to know, you have to write here 3. 3 means from 3 you take 1. Okay. So cube root of A cube equal to A. So what is cube root? It is the inverse process of cube. Okay. Cube means suppose you given that find out the cube of 4. That means 4 into 4 into 4. Okay. Cube root of 4 into 4 means it is 4. That is, it is inverse process. Suppose 1 cube equal to 1 means root over 1 cube equal to 1. It is inverse process. Cube root. It is cube root. Suppose 2 cube equal to 8 equal to 2. Like this. 3 cube equal to 27. This is a 9, 3 is a 27. Suppose cube root of 27 is 3. So cube and cube root are the inverse process of each other. Okay. So how to find out a cube root of a given number by prime factorization method. Okay, there is no difference in square or square root or cube root. So square root you take 2 numbers as 1, but in cube root 3 numbers as 1. So suppose 3, 3, 7, 5 is a number, you find the prime factorization method in cube root. That is prime factorization method. Okay. So you find LCM. Okay. So 5, 6, 30, then 5, 7, 35, 5, 5, 25, then 5, 1, 5, 5, 3, 15, 5, 5, 25, then 5, 2, 10, 5, 7, 27, then 3, 9, 27, 3, 3, 9. So cube root of 3, 3, 7, 5. Equal to cube root of, you multiply all these numbers. That is 5 into 5 into 5, 3 into 3 into 3. So from 3 number you underline this 3 number 1, this 3 2. So cube root equal to 5 into 3. From 3 you take 1 number. Okay. 5 into 3 equal to 15. The cube root of 3, 3, 7, 5 prime factorization method equal to how much? 15. So find the cube root of 8000 by prime factorization method. So like this, 2 4 ja 8, then 2 2 ja 0 0 0, then 2 1 ja, then what? 2 5 ja, then 2 50, then again 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja 4 2 5 ja 10, then 5 25 5 5. तो क्यूब रूट ऑफ इक्वल टू क्यूब रूट ऑफ हाउ मेनी 1 2 3 4 5 6 टू सेट है 1 2 3 4 5 6 इंटू 3 5 सेट है ओके सो फ्रॉम 3 नंबर यू टेक 1 So, cube root. So, 2 from this 3, 1, 2. Again, this 3, second 2. Then, from 3, 5, 5. So, 2 to the 4, 4, 5 the 20. Is the square root of 8000. So, this cube root of 8000. So, with estimation, how can you say? Without doing proper prime factor estimation on method, how can you estimate a number? Suppose your number is given 17576. Say with estimation. Okay. Estimation means you estimate. So like this, Q means 3 numbers. You just make a bar 3 number. Then here how many numbers? Rest number, 2 numbers. So here 6. When you do a cube root, one digit number, when 6 comes. So, 6 if one space number, cube also 6, I told that. So, one space number is 6. Now it is 17, remain. So, 2 cube, 2 to the 4 to the 8, 3 cube, 27. So, here is 17. So, 17 is present in between 80 and 27. So you must take this 2 cube, it is 2. So estimation is 26 cube will be the cube root of 17,560 will be 26. By estimation, you can say like this. Okay, suppose 576. So 3 digit number you are saying. So here 6 means your cube root may be 6. Okay. So like this you will try to solve the problem. So suppose so you will given say to that number will be given by prime factorization method you can find out the cube root of a given number. So this is all about today's video. Thank you.